Alright, for sale is my dual XDVD700. It has a working radio, an MP3 jack, hook up your iPod or MP3 player, and the only thing that doesn't work is the DVD and CD portion of it. You put a CD in, it doesn't grab it. I'm sure it can be fixed. I don't know how somebody who's smart with that kind of stuff could figure it out. But the radio works, everything else is good. Touchscreen. Yeah. So, everything's working, and for the right person, it's a really nice DVD player.